Good morning, Dolphins. Today is April 7th. I'm Rhianna Brown.
And I'm Matt Mooney.
And you're watching The Morning Breeze.
Hey. It appears we have some technical difficulties. Well, I had a co-host. You know what? Let's go find her. We're gonna do something we never tried here at ITV. We're gonna try a moving broadcast. Oh, thank you. Now, there's a lot of complicated steps to this. You see, let me try to read these announcements as they move. Stay out of my shot, please. All right, here we go. Those students applying to the Linda Knowles Memorial Math Scholarship, the $1,000 amount has been increased to $2,500. Applications can be found in any math classroom. They're due April 8th. Applications for the Sean Dugas Memorial Scholarship in the amount of $2,500 are available in guidance. Applicants must have accepted admission to UWF and have at least a 3.0 GPA. The deadline is Thursday, April 28th. Don't forget that. All right, now, anyone who is interested in joining the GVHS Robotics Club needs to stop by Mrs. Gully's room, 818, to pick up an interest form. Now we have a special announcement. This year's Rookie of the Year is, can I get a drum roll? Someone. This is Kim Messer. Now get out of my shot. We sure are proud of you, Mrs. Messer. All right, now I feel like we might be getting closer to Rhianna. I feel like there's a very good chance we'll find her around here. See, she mentioned something to me earlier about being hungry or cafeteria or really low prices, something like that along those lines. I don't know. Let's see if we can find her. Yeah, just as I suspected. Come on. Rhianna, what are you doing?
I'm enjoying a Pop-Tart.
A Pop-Tart?
Yeah, when hunger strikes at any time it can, you want something cheap and sweet and delicious.
You mean these are both cheap and delicious?
Of course. At the Gulf Breeze cafeteria they are.
Huh. How much do they go for?
Just $1.50.
$1.50? That's crazy. You can pick up one of these Pop-Tarts in a variant of flavors for only $1.50. Now we have one more announcement. Would you like to do it?
I would love to.
All right, here.
Any student who would like to sign up for the summer session dual enrollment class, please come by guidance and fill out a special dual enrollment registration pass and get a dual enrollment contract. This is for summer registration only. Registration for fall dual enrollment will not be available until May.
And, as always,
keep it classy, Dolphins.